the real you is too cool for school. I said, the real you is too cool for school. Yeah. Ambassador Larry Huggins here. And have you ever heard that expression, too cool for school? Well, if you've been around as long as I have, you probably heard it. You know, if you went through the 50s and 60s, of course, if you went through the 60s, you may not remember it. It depends on what you were doing. I'll forget all that stuff. You are cool because you're in Christ. And you are the righteousness of God, and there is therefore now no condemnation to those who are in Christ, who walk not after the flesh, not after legalism, not after the law, but after the Spirit, after liberty and freedom. You're in Christ, and I promise you, He's cool. He's the coolest person who ever lived. He never got upset or worried about anything. He just went through life smooth and cool. When He's in a boat and there's a storm blowing, His disciples are bailing, and they're freaking out. He was asleep on a pillow in the front of the boat. That's cool, man. He calmly gets up and rebukes the wind and the sea, and everything gets calm because He's cool. Jesus will make you cool, Daddy-O. Yes, He will. When He was in Nazareth and that crazy bunch of people were going to throw Him off a cliff and kill Him, He, walking through the midst of them, went His way. How cool can you get? You're in Christ and He's cool. That makes you cool. Yeah. And even when He didn't like what was going on, He didn't lose His cool. I mean, you know, like what was going on with the temple with all those money changers, He just calmly sat down, took His time, platted a little scourge, got up, strolled in, and overturned the tables and began to kind of run people out. But He didn't lose His cool because He's Jesus, you know, and He's in charge of things and He can be cool about it. And you're in Him, you should be cool about it. You know what? Jesus didn't get upset about what people thought about Him. He said, I only seek to please my Father. And let me tell you something. When a man's ways please the Lord, even his enemies will have to be at peace with him. So don't worry about backbiters or finger pointers or people that pick at you, try to tear you down and take you apart. They're not your Savior. Jesus is your Savior. And you don't seek their approval. You're not a man pleaser. You're a God pleaser. And that's cool. When you're a God pleaser, you're cool. You know, people probably get upset with you because you're too cool. That's all right. Just, you know, that's what people are going to do. They'll find something to get upset about the end times, upset about politics, upset about what's going on in the church. Listen, God is on the throne and everything's cool. So you be cool too. Why don't you say this? The real me is cool. Did you really say it? You should.